commission member is the chairman of the, basically a finance commission member consists of, finance commission consists of four members. The chairman and the, along with the chairman there are two permanent bodies and two temporary bodies, and the finance commission is selected from the people with experience. So basically we select a member to the finance commission on the basis of their affair, on the basis of their experience with the affair of public expenditure and or public affair, we can say that. And the four members are selected from the people who are or have been qualified as a judge of the High Court. It is a necessary thing because they can judge over the public affairs, what the public needs, what kind of things that the commission have to do in a particular term. Because a particular as we know that India is a developing nation, and as it is a developing nation, there are various things we are bringing forward for the development.
Yes. And what is finance commission?
So finance commission is a quasi judicial body. Quasi judicial body means that it is like a executive or administrative body who actually proceeds like a court hearing, and it helps the the commission helps the
What is the aim and objective of finance commission?
Just to reduce the fiscal imbalances and to distribute the net tax revenue, non-tax revenue, and other state transfers. Continuing further, moving forward with the qualification of finance commission members, the finance commission members have a knowledge of government finance accounts or have a special knowledge on economics. And the disqualifications may have of a member in the commission may have, if for example, disqualified